Italy, one from Mexico, one from Morocco, two from Spain, three from Poland. Ladies and gentlemen, left to right, all the winners. Abdelaziz Yegali, Morocco. Mateusz Zagrobski, Poland. Rafał Tasiemski, Poland. Sebastian Smith, Poland. Heriberto Pacheco, Mexico. Kevin Orellana, Spain. Jonay Mesa, Spain. And Marco Aleva, Italy. top three athletes: Rafał Tasiemski, Poland; Mateusz Zaborowski, Poland; and Abdelaziz Jelali, Morocco. All of them will receive the Elite Pro card. Two athletes from Poland, one athlete from Morocco. Europe and Africa represented in the podium, the super final in men's bodybuilding division. As we are waiting for the first competitor. Federico Rodriguez is going to join the ceremony as well. The president of the Ukrainian Federation. We have the athletes ready, so let's go ahead. Third place goes to Rafał Tasiemski, Poland. Federico Rodriguez, the president of the Ukrainian Bodybuilding and Fitness Federation, is awarding the first Polish athlete on the podium, Rafał Tasiemski. First place absolute in men's bodybuilding division. And the final decision involving Poland and Morocco in numerical order. Second place. The second Elite Pro card goes to Morocco Abdelaziz Jelali. Mr. William Tierney, the IMD General Secretary, awarding Moroccan Abdelaziz Jelali the first runner-up absolute in bodybuilding, second place Elite Pro card. So ladies and gentlemen, the title goes to Mateusz Zaborowski, Poland! I am the president, Dr. Rafael Santonka is awarding the Polish Mateusz Zaborowski, another name for the history of the Arnold Classic Europe. Now Mr. William Tierney presenting this beautiful and magnificent trophy, joined by Mr. Igor Deliev. This will be the picture for the media. The best three competitors in this edition: Rafał Tasiemski, Poland, third place; Abdelaziz Jelali, Morocco, second place; and the winner, the absolute champion, Mateusz Zaborowski, Poland. Congratulations!